Oh, the biggest challenge I would think is just relating concepts in a textbook that kids may not understand into actually how it works in the real world and how actually science works in the real world. The textbooks tend to make it real cut and dry that this is how it is, but in actuality, it's really not that easy. Trying to get those kids to understand how science affects them and how they can understand and how it affects them in the real world.